This is my version of joerg sprave's Lego shooter, and if you're not familiar with him, then check out his videos on the Slingshot channel. I tried to replicate his shooter as accurately as I could with the top mounted breech loader as well as his non-patented single piece trigger mechanism. The rubber bands are all scalable, and you can make this more powerful by adding more bands and or increasing the tension on the existing bands. I used TheraBand gold and found that anything less than gold is non-effective on the shooter. It works fine with single Lego bricks, however, it works infinitely better with two or three bricks stacked together. You'll want to make sure that you have plenty of ammo on hand, as the bricks break apart on impact and you tend to lose a few with every shot. To begin this project, I started off by grabbing a screenshot of joerg holding his shooter and traced the outline in Illustrator. This provided a good starting point, but I did spend a lot of time adjusting and tweaking things to make sure they worked perfectly. The template was, however, a great place to start for an initial size and dimensions. The rest of the video shows the build process and is around 20 minutes long, but will give you plenty of information on what is involved if you want to make your own. As always, thanks for watching, and please leave some feedback as to what you think of this version.